That night was real and not just fantasy.